Hey guys, you guys are doing good. I finally have, not gonna say got comfortable with this thing, but we're doing a little bit of learning. I started out a couple weeks ago with the Timberjack, I think it's a 660. Absolute tank. Moved up until find somebody to fill the seat. This is a 610E Tigercat. Still getting used to the whole machine. She seems like she's a little different. couple years difference. We're doing a little logging. I know it's not farm sim. I was actually going to title the video, 2 years, 2 year reunion or something like that, farm sim, logging VR, but, so, got the new, well, it's not new anymore. I got a GoPro 8 last night. My cameras, I don't use them enough, and the elements that they're in when I'm using them just destroys the batteries. The GoPro my wife had bought me, I think it was a Hero 4 Black or something like that. Maybe it wasn't a 4, but I think it was. It's like 10 or so years old. And I've used it quite a bit on the channel. It's actually what I started the channel with. But, I've never been a fan of the battery life with GoPro. But like I said, I only have I don't have the money to just go out and throw down money on a GoPro every time they come out. And even when I do get a little bit of money, I don't get the newest one. So, but hopefully, if it's easy enough to use, if I can figure out editing software and stuff like that, I'd like to try to do this a couple times a week, if not a little bit more. I do have obviously the truck projects, the John Deere projects, and now I'm logging on the side, helping out a good buddy. Hopefully he'll answer back with a couple videos. I want to try to get him to go on getting to the YouTube. I don't know if he's got it or not. I think he got a Hero 8 a year or two ago, and he does trucking now. But every now and then he comes out in the woods when he's giving John a hand. So, but yeah, I'm gonna mess with some views a little bit. I don't really feel completely comfortable, besides the fact that it's raining. But I have it on a selfie stick. Actually, Logger Wade had made a video a couple weeks back, months back, whatever it was, of his selfie stick deal with the fishing magnet. So I said, well, frick, half my problem is I don't know where to stick the magnet, to stick the camera, you know, because you either have to put one of them sticky things up, or half the time I do it with my phone because the phone at least tucks away in places sometimes. But so like I said, I don't know how much shots I can give y'all, and I don't know how much of going back and forth with a skidder you guys can tolerate, but it's what I'm doing, and if there is any interest in it, I'll definitely try to get some more content of it for y'all. I'm not at home on the computer so much. No more to do the simulated stuff, but if I ever get the patience, I know I was telling Ed before I had started coming out here for him. That I was gonna work on the controls, because I'm so used to running excavator and this, that, and the other thing, that the control controls for the loaders and stuff like that is completely different to what I'm used to. Here we got a little, I don't know if, other load sitting here. John was doing a little housekeeping out front. We'll see if he's ready for a load or if he's still pushing. He is. I'll try to sneak that one in there. I can reverse the camera a little bit here.
Oh, is he?
So he's cleaning up the land in here. She was getting a little bit, congested, so. Mess with him, I'll let him keep going. I'll try to get myself a little path here to keep stalking the wood. Girl, that's for sure. It's taken me a long time though, a lot longer than the other skidder. That's the Timberjack John's in right now, straightening everything up with. It's definitely a pretty big learning curve, at least for me. Reversible cab and whatnot. I'll show you guys that. I plan on doing a couple different videos. I don't have the most memory card. Back when I was doing this a lot, the memory card was actually good, but I guess 32 is not so good no more. Loader, I haven't looked at it. long pole. This whole job, every time I come up here, it's quite a pull. It's not as long as the bottom half, but it's a little long for one skidder. At least keep your loader man freaking going. So drop a couple loads right at the landing because I couldn't get through the slash. Try to fight with it to get it up. See what we got here. I think there's a couple more turns, but this back here. I don't know if it'll stick. No. How are we doing? All right, she'll stick there. How's that? That'll work.
back here. Trying to get that up a little bit more.
Trying to get you guys a little better angle after. Oh, let's take y'all down the hill. Oh, there we go. That'll work. That'll work. Heavy on the pine, bottom of the hill, all the hardwood. course, we're going up a moderate hill right now. On the bottom side, you're climbing pretty good freaking hills. The whole skidway. I don't know what the heck that was, 3/4 of a mile back. But, take some time, that's for sure. Like I said, any comments, anything like that, let me know what you guys want to see. I'll get some outside shots when it's better out. The biggest thing is that I'm trying to be, you know, like anybody, but I'm trying to be productive for them, so I'm not moving the camera outside 60 stinking times. That's half the reason why I had to relax with the YouTube stuff, and half the reason why I did the simulator stuff is because I didn't have nothing to do at the time. You know, I was either having to do housework, which frick that, work on my house, or just, you know, projects outside were either taken care of or I didn't have any at the time. So now that I've got my plate full of things, instead of making content on it, which takes time out of doing the projects that I have, I get it done, and then I kind of show you all the result type of deal, wham bam thank you ma'am, and no content. And that's what hurts. It hurts me because half the things that I get our ideas or projects for the channel, or I kind of planned on having them, but I'm a little too high strung for the camera work. So if this works out, man, this is gonna be awesome. This is gonna be awesome. And I don't know, eventually someday I'll probably get some free time, I'll try to mess around with the loader a little bit. I want to learn these controls, and then maybe this weekend I don't want to give false hope by any means, but I just don't like I don't like that FS19 at all. And I tried 17 and started fresh again with all that moving and stuff and blah blah. I don't know. I wouldn't mind trying to at least work on the controls at home, at my own rate, obviously, and then come out here and actually be able to do some.
Thank you.
little smooth now. Either way, guys, God bless. Leave me likes, comments. We'll see you next time.